And a very good Friday. I'm News10NBC Meteorologist Rich Caniglia. Let's check out that community forecast for the lakeshore. Temperature-wise today with some rain coming in, especially for the afternoon. It'll be mild today. Look at that. Temperatures will actually be in the 40s to near 50 through 8 o'clock tonight and even the midnight hour. So just some rain later today into tonight. That's the latest on the weather by the lake. I'm News10NBC Meteorologist Rich Caniglia.